Welcome back. Today we're going to be making a double ribbon bow, which is a bow that is made with two ribbons. Today I'm going to use some leopard print and some sheer red ribbon. You just stack them on top of each other. It doesn't really matter which side you use on top or bottom. And we're going to start with one big loop in the center. And this will be a medium size to large bow. Perfect for gift bags, gift wraps, for any occasion. And what I'll do is I start and I make my one loop. You need to hold it quite firmly. And then I take both my ribbons and twist. I'll give it a good twist. And then I just continue to do the same. I make the loops the same size, slightly measuring it with my thumb as I go. And then I'll just scrunch it up a bit in the middle. And I just repeat making the loops and twist. This is a loop and twist bow, probably one of the easiest bows you'll ever make. I'm doing mine today with all the same size loops. On a standard size bow, I put 5 loops. On a double ribbon bow, I do 3 or 4 loops. The bigger the bow you like, the more loops you can add. And as you see, I just continue to twist and loop. This one today, I believe I'll do 4 loops on each side. And here's my final loop. And I'll give it one last twist. And then for the bottom tails, I just grab a little ribbon. I pull it up and I make it just a larger ribbon at the bottom. You can add as many tails to it as you like. You can add beads. You can add any kind of bling that you like. And then I'll just cut my tails. And then I'll take my floral wire and I'll insert through the center loop that I started with. I use a medium gauge floral wire. I just bend it in half. I'll grab them together and then I'll start twisting my wire. The tighter you can tie your wire, the easier your bow will be to pull all the loops out. And the next step is I'll pull my loops out in opposite directions, starting with the bottom loops. I'll do one side first and then I'll turn and do the opposite side. You can just place your loops wherever you want them. And there you have a simple, quick, and easy bow.